I'm not on the screen!
Hey guys, it's Sierra and welcome back to my channel. You already know what's going down today. As you can tell by the title of the video. So what we're gonna be doing today is a Q&A part one, because I'm pretty sure that I'll probably do a part two once I get like more questions and everything, because I only got so many questions, so really I'm just really. Oh guys, by the way, this is Evie. She's my sister's dog, but you know, she's mine too. So yeah, you might see her in my videos or something like that. Or if you have me on Snapchat and all that, then you probably see her in my Snapchat videos all the time. But anyways, this is Evie and she likes to bite a lot. And I have this here iPad. This is my sister's iPad. I have everything in my sister's. Basically, I just use all her stuff. Like, you know, it's okay though. Anyways, so I have my iPad. I logged into my Instagram because that's where my questions are. And I'm going to be reading my questions off of... Girl, if you don't stop licking me. I'm going to be reading my questions off of Instagram. So, the very first question I had got was, where are you from or where do you live? Something like that. Hold on. Excuse me, I don't think so. Oh, okay. Where do you live? So I live in Dallas, Texas. I'm not from Dallas, but I live here right now. So I live, like I said, in Dallas. Next question. All these, like, next five questions are from one person, so don't judge me, okay? So, what is your age? I am 17. I just turned 17. I'm an Aries. I know that's not one of the questions, but... what is your favorite food? So, my favorite food, oh my goodness. If you're a friend of mine and you're watching this, then you already know that my favorite food is pasta. I love pasta. I am in love, like I'm literally in love with pasta. Like, the main thing I will eat is pasta, rice, like rice and beans, and then potatoes. Like, just those three things. I can live off of that. But I really do like everything, but if I had to live off of one thing, I really do think it would be pasta. Pasta. Spaghetti. Pasta. What state do you live in? Texas. What is your favorite thing to do and why? Well, that's a good question. Because I like to do a lot of things. And I don't have a favorite. This is the thing. If you know me, well, there's only like one person that knows that I don't have favorites. Like, I can't choose. But if I did have to choose one thing that really, really feeds my soul, is just being able to help other people and seeing other people happy. That really, really makes me happy. That's my favorite thing to do. Is not necessarily make people happy, but at the same time, yeah. What's your favorite holiday? So, I don't really even celebrate holidays anymore, to be honest, because like nobody even celebrates the true meaning of anything. They don't even know what's going on. So I really don't even celebrate holidays. Yeah, that's my answer. Favorite fruit? My favorite fruit would be next question. My zodiac sign. I already said that earlier, but I'm an Aries. Aries gang, y'all comment below because Aries need to stick together, except well, I don't like all Aries, but yeah. If we're not in a relationship, that's cool. You can be my friend and be an Aries. What's my favorite song? My favorite song, like I said, y'all, I don't have favorites. But if I had to choose for a minute there, oh, my god, I don't have a favorite song. Okay, I was really, really like jamming out and putting on repeat Rock by, how do you say the name? Is it Plies? I don't know if I'm saying that right. But it was, yeah, Rock, you know what I'm saying? And some people were like, oh my god, that song is so stupid. But it's not. Like, how is that song stupid? First, never mind, I'm not even getting into that. But it's not a stupid song. I really, really enjoy it. But I also like a lot of different music, so it's hard to say what my favorite song is. The next question, I don't know what question this is, like 25, no, I'm kidding. But my friend, Emily, girl, you already know the drill. You already know what's going down. So, and oh my god, y'all, I'm out of questions. That was really sad because I feel like I should have more questions. Anyway, guys, that was all the questions that I had for today and for this video. However, I will be telling y'all some interesting news, so if y'all want to hear some stuff, go ahead and stick around. So I am modeling for this new clothing site, like online clothing store. It's called Teen Hearts, T-E-E-N Hearts. And if you want to order anything off of there, or I will show y'all some of the stuff that I have gotten up there. I just got two things, but I got this one jacket that a lot of people have been asking me about, and it's a very limited item. Like, it's a very, very limited jacket. So if you want to get the jacket, I'll maybe like insert a picture of me wearing it. But if you want to get the jacket, I think it's still there, I'm not quite sure. You can go ahead and look at all their other stuff that they have. And if you use my discount code, that's right, I have a discount code. If you use my discount code, then you can get 10% off of your order. So I'll put everything in the description. Also, comment like what I should do, because I'm thinking about doing topic videos, like where I just talk about stuff that people don't want to talk about. So if you would be so kind to give me some ideas, or maybe what you would want to see, because you know I'm kind of just winging it right now. So comment, you know, down below. And also do not forget to add me on all of my social medias, which is just two, Instagram and Snapchat. And y'all can also ask me questions there, or just talk to me there. I don't know, whatever y'all want to do. But I will be putting out videos every, I'm trying to do two times a week. I'm trying to do Tuesday and Sunday, so we're gonna see what happens with that. But for now, it's gonna be once a week, and obviously I haven't been on a schedule, but I'm going to get back into a schedule. So I hope that you guys enjoyed this video and got to know a little bit more about me. And if you want a part two, then go ahead and start flooding me with comments, flooding me with questions, so that I can do a Q&A part two. Please don't forget to subscribe and share this video. Subscribing really, really does help me. And guess what? You're gonna get notified whenever I post. So don't forget to hit the subscribe button and like. Bye. Bye. Say bye, Abby. Bye.